I'm a microbiologist and I work with viral hemorrhagic fevers such as Ebola virus and Marburg virus, and I also work with bats. I've always been fascinated with science. As a little girl, I wanted to be a paleontologist because I loved dinosaurs. And then I saw the movie Outbreak and became fascinated with diseases. I ended up going to school near the CDC Fort Collins facility and got a job as an undergrad. One of the most interesting things about my job is I get to travel the world on bat trapping adventures. And what most people don't know about this is that we trap bats at night in caves, and we come across a python eating a bat. And sometimes we're just like, you could just have that bat. I love my job because science changes every day. I learn something new every day. I get to travel the world, I get to meet new people, and I get to impact public health. CDC protects America's health, safety, and security. And what I do to support this goal is help develop new tests that diagnose viral hemorrhagic fevers, such as Ebola virus. I'm Tara Seeley. I work for CDC and I am HHS.